In our daily life, English is become more and more important. Many people strive to learn English. In my opinion, this is my tip for learning English. I hope that it will be useful for you. First is vocabulary. You know, vocabulary is very important. If you don't have any word, how can you express your feeling to other people? How can you know what are I thinking? How can you know that what paragraph say about or what is the main idea of the whole sentences? So you must learn vocabulary, and this is my tip for learning vocabulary. I usually have my own notebook, and when I hear about any new word or I can read a new word, I will take it to the note. And in the end of the day, I will put this note and I will find this new word from the dictionaries, and I will try to learn by heart this, so I will have more vocabulary. Moreover, I can have many thick notes in my whole flight, maybe in my house. I will have notes on my bed, in my micro, in my laptop, in my door, so I can see about the new work everywhere. When I see this kind of new work, I will thinking that yes, this work means and this examination is the paragraph about it is, so I can learn about this and I can thinking about this kind of new work. And I think that I can learn by heart this new word naturally and easily. In the next day, I think that I can already memorize about this new word, and I will throw it off, and I will put another stick here there, and I will learn about more new word then. So I will have more new word. Secondly, is reading skills is very important. So when you have a reading, there's some skill for you, there's some step for you. This is like skimming, scanning, and new word. Skimming mean you try to read the whole paragraph as quick as possible, and you have the main idea, the general idea about the test, so you can know the way to answer the questions like this. And the scanning means you know about what is the most important part of the paragraph, what is the one for you to answer about. So you just need to answer this kind of question, or you just need to read this paragraph and this sentence, and you don't need to read all the paragraph. And new keywords mean you think that this work is important and necessary for you to answer the question. So you will underline the new work, and you find the new work in your paragraph, and you will know the way to answer your questions more quickly and more correctly. It will help you to spend your time more useful, and you don't need to waste your time